Ginger E. Sullivan Atrium of the National Center for Primary Care. Normally, you all, we would be coming together to fellowship, to embrace one another, and to share in the magic and the beauty of Morehouse School of Medicine. For some, we would gather in the Grady Auditorium or in the Buggy Works Conference Room. But each year, it has been a tradition for us to share in song, joy, and laughter. As we close one year and prepare for the next one, this year has been like none other. It's different. It's lonely. I miss you all. But guess what? We will be together again. We will once again get to adorn our holiday tables. We'll get to have some music. And of course, we'll do the electric slide. Turkey and dressing will be on the menu. So yeah, while things may be just a little bit different, what's not different at Morehouse School of Medicine is the wonderful faculty and staff and students who make up this place, who create the magic. You are the personification of the mission of this school. So today's Morehouse School of Medicine special, our holiday special, will borrow just a little bit from one of our treasured holiday stories, A Christmas Carol. Today, we will be visited by three ghosts. You guessed it, the ghost of holiday past, the ghost of holiday present, and the ghost of holidays yet to come. So settle in, grab your popcorn or whatever snack you choose from your holiday goodie bag, and prepare yourself for a journey.
Today, travel with me into the not so distant past, to holidays past gone in a year that has been unlike any other.
Thank you. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loading lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Kwanzaa to you.
We've journeyed to the past, celebrated the present. So you've guessed it, I'm your final ghost, the ghost of holidays yet to come. This holiday is a little different. There's so much uncertainty, and many families wonder when this pandemic will end. You can't predict the future. Or can you? Morehouse School of Medicine set on a path to grow its class sizes and to expand its degree offerings. As an MSBT student, I like to think with a little vision, planning, and unwavering dedication. You might not be able to predict the future, but you can definitely shape it. So travel with me and let's see the future of Morehouse School of Medicine.
We at Morehouse School of Medicine will continue to take the path less traveled. And it will continue to make all the difference. Because as we walk on that path together, we will encounter health and well-being for all people without disparity. We will encounter telehealth access in the most rural areas. And as we're thinking about our growth, we won't just have a campus in Columbus, we'll have one in Macon, and we'll have one in Albany. And on that path, you all, we're gonna encounter Morehouse, MD, and public health graduates and PA students in every county. And we're gonna see campuses in Zambia and Senegal and Ghana, and we're gonna continue our partnerships with Haiti. And on that path, you all, we will have MSM learners all over the world because they too believe in health equity. And when we walk on that path together, we know we can make a difference. All we have to do is believe.
Thank you.